The former Labour Party TD and former Minister of State, Emmett Stagg, has died. He was 79. He was a TD for Kildare and Kildare North from 1987 until 2016. The Labour Party leader, Ivana Bacic, described him as kind and considerate and a pillar of Labour politics.